students, I am going to start the poem The Sailor. Open your textbook. The sailor, who has written the poem Sailor? Rabindranath Tagore. You know very well who is Rabindranath Tagore. Here the sailor, what is meaning sailor? To travel on water. To travel on water. The boat of the boatsman Madhu is moored at the wharf of Rajgunj. It is uselessly laden with jute and has been lying there idle for ever so long. Here the boats, or the boat of the boatsman. Who is boatsman here? Madhu. Madhu is the boatsman. He is moored at the wharf of Rajgunj. Why? What is meaning moored at the wharf? Here the tide at the jetty or dock. Here these boats, not using, it is simply remaining in the level area. It is not using. It is uselessly, means you not using this boat. Laden with jute, with jute, you know jute. So this with jute, this boat is remaining there uselessly, not moving, and has been lying there idle for ever so long. So many days it is lying there idle without doing any work. If he would only lend me his boat, I should man her with 100 oars. So what the poet is telling, if he would only lend me, means to give to me, in allow me to use this boat, I should man her, I will operate it, I will drive it with 100 oars. You know what is oar? Helping to move boat. It is known as oar. And hoist sails 5 or 6 or 7. I should never steer her to stupid market. Steer, I will not drive her, I will not turn that steering to the market, I will not use, I will not use for any marketing or marketplace. I should sail the 7 seas. What is telling the poet? I should sail the 7 seas. You know what is 7 seas? You studying social studies, no? 7 seas, the Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, and the 7 Arabian Ocean. All these 7 seas and the 13 rivers of fairyland. The fairyland, there is a 13 rivers. So I will go through, I will sail through these rivers, oceans, and move and make it use this boat. If it is allow me to use, I will make it use, I will do, I will move, I will sail all the oceans, 37 seas and 13 oceans of fairyland. But mother, you won't weep for me in a corner. I am not going into forest like Ramchandra to come back only after 14 years. You know Ramchandra come back after going forest, come back after only 14 years. It is not, will not be like Ramchandra. I will come back soon. I shall become the prince of the story. I want to become the prince of the story and fill my boat with the whatever I like. This poet is telling, I fill my boat with the whatever I like. I shall take my friend Ashu with me. Who is a friend of the writer? Ashu. I will take my Ashu, my friend Ashu, with me. We shall sail merrily across the 7 seas and the 13 ways of fairyland. So we shall, with my friend I will sail merrily. Merrily means happily. Happily, I will go across the seven seas and 13 rivers of fairyland. The second time using about this fairyland here. We shall set sail in the early morning light. So early morning we will start sail. When at noontide you are bathing at the pond. The noontide, what happened? Noon in the poetic language. Noontide, what they will do? They will bathing at the pond. We shall be in the land of a strange king. And we will be in the land of a strange king. We shall pass the fort of Tirupurni and leave behind us the desert of Tembatar. When we come back, it will be getting dark, and I shall tell you of that we have been. So they are, what a poet is telling, you know, we will move. If I am getting that boat, I will make it use. I will go through seven seas and how many rivers? 13 rivers of fairyland. I will move around. I will see everything. What I like, I will fill my boat. No, and I will come back soon. I will tell what all things I have seen in my sail. I will tell to my mother. I will explain to my mother. I shall cross the seven seas and the 13 rivers of fairyland. What the poet is telling, Tagore is telling, I shall cross the seven seas and the 13 rivers of fairyland I will cross. The poet is telling about the boat without using, remaining there, and I will make it. If allow me to use that boat, I will use it. And I will go around the seas and oceans, and what I like, I will fill the boat. I will come back soon. I will go with my best friend Ashu, and we'll move happily and we'll enjoy. I will come back and we'll tell everything to my mother. This is the poem, very short poem, interesting poem, and it is little bit exercise also there. Fill in the blanks with the words, that phrases from the poem. You have to fill the exercise with the answers and answer the question. There is five questions are there, and fill in the blanks with the correct words from the bracket. There is bracket, there is choice. You have to select correct words from the bracket and fill the blanks. The poem is very small, so all of you read two or thrice and try to understand the small, little small 2-3 meanings are there. That meanings also you study and prepare for your exam. Read at least 3 times at home, okay?